Hey, this is Matt from Teach Kids Engineering. Today I want to talk to you about our LEGO Mindstorms Music Box. This is a creation I made with the kids, and while we do have full build instructions online, I thought it would be a little bit easier to show you parts of it because we are using household items that aren't necessarily available with your LEGO Mindstorms set. So let's take a closer look. So what we have here is the music box playing a Christmas song, and if I separate it out, you can see that it's really two major pieces. The first piece is the LEGO Mindstorms brick with the touch sensor controlling two large motors. The large motors are turning the drum, which is an old oatmeal container, covered in graph paper to mark the notes, and push pins, which trigger each of the notes on the xylophone. Now if we look inside the oatmeal container, you can see that there's a second gear along with connectors to firmly hold each end of the drum in place. So this is a pretty simple structure. And then we have the portion that plays the notes. And if you can see, it's really just eight arms that are able to float freely. And at the end of each arm, we have a metal S-hook. And that's just to give us a better sound as we strike the xylophone. Now the xylophone itself is a very popular basic kid xylophone that you can find at any toy store. And we just disassembled it in order to give us better control over the height and position of the xylophone and in respect to the rest of the robot. And as you can see here, we're just using some basic LEGO Mindstorms tires to control the height that we need. So that's the robot. And like I said, the full build instructions are available online. But now I hope this gives you a better idea the supplies you need to complete your own LEGO Mindstorms music box. Okay, hope that helped. Make sure to send us your videos once you've completed this project. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel where you can see our latest Mindstorms projects as they come out.